Fantastic.
Yeah.
Perfect. Oh. Perfect.
Oh, my God. I understand.
Thank you very
much.
A lot. You shouldn't have.
Oh, thanks. I understand.
I really owe you one.
Good. All right. Good.
Jerk.
I'll get you back.
Man, you saved my life.
Perfect.
Jerk.
Anyway,
before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered. Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Pacha mama.
Professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, Professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Thank you.
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
Are you all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Vandalized my store, huh? Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store. My store. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My customers. Have a nice day. Clean up! Register 6!
Thank you.
back in the land of the living? You're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
Hey. no way.
I owe you one.
Come on! Come on!
Thank you.
Come on! Come on! Follow me! Over there! Follow me!
I appreciate that.
Follow me!
Fantastic!
What are we doing here?
Fantastic!
There!
Good.
Fantastic!
What are we doing here? What are we doing here? What are we doing here?
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I...
Oh!
Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
Professor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please. Talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine. I'll just get my information somewhere else, thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.